The most awaited suspense of Shiv's story of Sony's Ek Deewana Tha has finally revealed that Vyom was Sharanya's one-sided obsessive lover. Sharanya has recalled her past story with Shiv. Sharanya remembers all the lovely moments with Shiv and he is her only true love. Besides, Shiv also reveals his accident to Sharanya, that how he was stabbed to death by the Bedis. Vyom and Rajan gets the benefit of Sharanya's memory loss and thus Vyom creates his own story replacing Shiv in Sharanya's life. Currently, Vyom is in the hospital and Sadhvi has stepped out of the temple after 25 years risking her life. Sadhvi reaches the hospital assuring Vyom's safety while she learns that the guy Sharanya is married to is not Shiv but someone else. Sharanya will get ready to fight against Shiv's culprits. More shocking revelations will be out including Vyom's one-sided love story. It will be interesting to see Vyom's obsessive side in the upcoming track of the show. Will Vyom kill the Sadhvi? Will Sharanya ever accept Vyom after learning Shiv's story? It will be interesting to see how Sharanya will fight for the justice of her love. Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates.